Okay, so we're at HPD in front of the main headquarters here in Honolulu on Baratania. We've taken some chairs and, you know, we got a few people that's already showed up and more to come. We've already got our bail taken care of and, yeah, we're basically camping out here until they release Midori. They entrapped her earlier. They gave her permission to be in an area as we were being raided, and then 5 minutes later decided, ah, screw it. We're not going to allow that, and promptly told her to leave or they'll arrest her, and they ended up just arresting her. You know, it's kind of a frivolous bullshit. It's a public park, but they're not allowing people to walk in certain areas now when they do the raids. So, you know, it's just another way to try and cause more trouble and make criminals out of peaceful protesters. So, I think they just like us because they know what happens every time they arrest someone or do anything. We end up right here. So, we're going to camp out here for a while and see what happens out of this. We got the fuck the police state sign and free Midori sign. And right now only four of us is off of work or out of school or is available right now, but there's a few others that's trying to get themselves freed up and get down here as soon as they can. So yeah, it's an interesting day. It's day 180, and this was raid 18 that this happened on. And as you all know, in 2 days we will be the longest running Occupy encampment of the world. But they're playing harder and harder, and you know, we have people here already on the phones and very interested in why we are here. We had one gentleman already walk out here and try to find out what was going on. I basically told him that start doing your job right and we wouldn't be here. He's like, well, I wasn't down there, but, you know, when you know your partners are breaking the law, then maybe you should do something because you're here to uphold the law. So, can't really see him on camera. They're in the dark. They're way up there, but we have Santos and two of the officers now just talking about us and apparently very upset. Here we go. We got one chasing someone down, so. Yeah, I'm you streaming. Hey, come at, who was that again? Repeat that again on here because my think he's messing up. I don't know what he was doing.
M. Frederick, badge number 269, who says profanity is illegal. It's not covered under the First Amendment.
Okay. Exactly. We got four officers standing here. One very upset officer because he doesn't like our fuck the police state sign, but you know, stop treating it like one and start doing your job. Oh, sorry, Santos is still up there. He's still talking to everybody on the phone. He gets very upset when he sees us. But whatever. So we got five officers.
So, I mean, I don't know. about it.
Right. And it should, right? I mean, as far as I'm concerned, as far as, you know, you got the right to say what you're going to say. I got the right to say what I'm going to say. You know what I mean? Like, that's part of
what I'm saying.
No.
I can't say exactly what I want to say because I'm in
mean, however, yeah, you're right. In a professional, yeah. Okay, and that's the case. You know what I mean? But, when you go out on the street, you get
why don't you come up here, man?
Huh?
Huh?
Why don't you come up here?
If you want, I don't care. You okay? Down by Andy. He's got an officer, a couple officers now. They're just crowding more and more around. Got somebody what?
He said that they got somebody looking up the First Amendment thing. I just called a lawyer and he told me it was bullshit.
Right, well, obviously it's bullshit. But, he said that the government building, so where we were standing is illegal.
I called the Chicago LLP hotline.
Yeah, I'd love to start the officer. He has the registers to come back down.
All they have to do is just start playing nice, play it right, stop breaking the law and trapping people, freaking letting people steal stuff that's not even lawfully able to be. It's stupid. If they can't uphold the law, then what the hell are they here for?
They'll protect the strip and serve the shit out of you. That's what they're here for.
Yeah, they'll definitely serve. Protect the right to serve the shit out of you. She's already been bailed out.
She's already been bailed out.
What's that?
She's already been bailed out.
Thank you.
But I know the Constitution, and I verified it with a lawyer. I think officers should be held accountable who give out false information. I'd like to make a report. Please? Can I make a report for intimidation?
That's definitely what that was, sir.
Hey, buddy. No profanity.
Yeah, ask to do a report if you want. Just go to the desk officer, they'll help you out.
New best friend, Frederick? He knows the Constitution so well, he makes court cases up on the fly?
Well, you know, that was funny. So-and-so versus U.S. or whatever the hell he said. What the fuck are you talking about, dude?
Aren't iPhones a bitch where you can just actually look that shit up?
Well, you actually could. You should have just Googled whatever the hell he said. Because
I did, and nothing came up.
Right. He's full of shit. You could tell that when he started backpedaling. It's like, come on, we're in a day of electronics. We have access to everything. And a little tiny, less than 3x5 card.
My phone has more computing power than NASA in the 60s. And they put someone on the moon. I think I can find your bullshit court case.
Well, the moon thing's been argumented. They were supposedly out in New Mexico somewhere dancing around on sand.
The lighting is all wrong.
Yeah, you know, conspiracy theories, what the hell. I say they actually landed on Mars and didn't know it. Just like Columbus ended up in the wrong place.
They landed on Mars.
They were dancing around on Mars.
Hey!
Maybe we have another occupier speeding by.
That's what I heard.
Midori was arrested.
What the hell?
Oh, we have another one. Matt's here. They're all coming in. Standing around. What's up, man?
Okay. They're waiting for a warrant. And then I called the special standards office. They sent a detective down the
front. Okay, great.
So, Sergeant Santos wants to check to see where we are in the process.
Cool. Thank you.
Okay.
I think they just like us, and they know if they arrest people, we'll stay with them a little bit longer.
I'd have taken that arrest.
Huh? He likes you.
I thought maybe he was the guy that was going to take the report.
Huh? I know, he likes you. He was staring you down. I think he was checking you out. You're too sexy for his shirt. Oh, Jesus. Oh, look at my phone's on 99%. We got a bullhorn. It's just they haven't let me have access to it for 3 months now. But I can't have it back. I've been told. And the dude that's holding it says he will make sure that I get it back. And that it will be safe and not be thrown out or trashed or screwed up or anything else. So, which would be really nice. I paid a lot of money for that stupid thing. Honolulu Police Department. These people, Honolulu Police Department is the city police for the county of Oahu. And they have more power than the county and state put together because they dictate and interpret the law that they want and enforce it in any way that they want. And nobody questions them except for us. Here goes my brother to do an intimidation report on the one officer that come charging at him because of the word fuck. Anybody want to do, like, line dancing or something? We could do line dancing to Occupy songs. Put on a show for them since they want to watch us. This is a really long stairway, and it's really dark up in there. You can't really see crap. You'd think people would die and trip and fall and stuff up in there. Somebody needs to walk up there and just trip and fall so maybe they'll turn on the lights up in there. That is awfully dark. It's like middle of the day and it's like darkness. And intimidation.
Yeah.
Falsifying laws. Interpreting laws that will... or how would you say it? Yeah, falsifying laws. Falsifying laws and intimidation.
How do you spell
Baratania? B-E-R. B-E-R. Bear... Just like how it's spelled. I wonder if we have a camera on us. Someone up in the window is watching us, snapping pictures. They got a sniper rifle on us somewhere.
98614, right?
Huh? 98614, yeah. Who's the leader of the band that's made for you and me? OCCUPY, we are Occupy. Freedom, freedom.
Honolulu Police Department, location of incident.
Yo, mama.
Your occupation for Wall Street.
Your mama went to college.
Occupation, Thomas Square.
Thomas.
Occupation.
Oh, my Lord.
Oh, man.
This center.
So what are we looking at? 11:30? That happened?
Yeah. Well, let's see. It's been 20.